Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com. It's been an incredibly quiet 24 hours or so, but there's a couple little news stories I thought I'd run through. The biggest story is that a demo for Resident Evil Revelations will be packed in with Resident Evil The Mercenaries 3D. We're not too sure what this demo will consist of, but if you're really keen to get your hands on Revelations as soon as possible, then you might want to pick up The Mercenaries when it's released in June. Speaking of which, The Mercenaries 3D has been rated in Europe, and at least according to the rating, the game will be released on June 17th. Given that the game is being released on June 2nd in Japan, I doubt there's any reason this date would be inaccurate. We're still not too sure when the game's going to hit the United States, but it's probably going to be before June 17th. Feel free to leave a guess in the comments below though so you can have bragging rights once we find out the real release date. But aside from that, the only real story is that Nintendo has commented on the minor discomfort that some people feel when looking at 3D effects. They haven't really said anything new though, it's really just a matter of if you feel a bit of pain, look away from the screen. Which is pretty standard advice, and that just applies to regular LCD screens anyways. So if you do have eye strain or if you have a headache or something like that, don't just accept that as like a necessity. Turn the 3D slider down, maybe look away from the screen for a few seconds, and try focusing on a different part of the screen. In Ridge Racer 3D for instance, I find it easier to focus on just above the car. And it's always a good idea to play the 3DS when you're not too tired. The more tired you are, the more it will hurt because your eyes are doing a lot more work than they used to. But that is it for now, and just a quick reminder to visit 3DSforums.com if you want to exchange friend codes with everyone. I know plenty of people leaving their friend codes in the comments below, but it's a bit easier to share them at 3DSforums.com. But I'll talk to you later.